USAID works to end global poverty and enable democratic, resilient societies to realize their potential.
The executive seminar supports EPDP's objective of strengthening the capacity of the Philippine government to formulate coherent and evidence-based policies that enhances competition and promotes development of the Philippine electricity market.
As we all know, there's a lot of international experiences on both restructuring and competition on both the retail side and the wholesale side. And I think a lot of those lessons that we learned can be taken in any particular setting, like here in the Philippines.
What does competition policy for dynamic competition? Again, it can't be promoting competition per se. It must be using competition as one tool along with other policies for promoting the general welfare.
The government needs an independent think tank to be its sparring partner when it comes to finding ideas and finding solutions.
Section 2, the Declaration of Policy, it clearly states that, well, it is declared that it is the policy of the state to ensure and accelerate total electrification, right, excellent first mandate, but also to ensure quality, reliability, security, and affordability.
One of the things that we plan to promote through legislation is the use of microgrids, and microgrids will also improve competition in the distribution level in unserved and underserved areas.
What is competition for? Why do we need it? Why is it good for the market? And most importantly, how does competition and regulation interact in the marketplace?
Continuously, you have to balance competition and regulation, and I think what I would favor is that you look at ways of improving competition rather than trying to impose regulation. You need very competent, well-resourced, and independent institutions.
By creating all these rules, we can really help promote more dynamic competition, more investments in the sector, and hopefully better prices and more security in our electricity needs.
It is the Senate Committee on Energy's hope that all these measures will enhance competition in the energy industry and ultimately lead to savings for the Filipino family.